Help me! Help me! Help!
Mario's not gonna come for you. You're locked in the cage forever.
Let it go, Bowser, or else you will die.
Mario!
Mario, what are you doing here? Why do you have those sunglasses on? Who do you think you are, a really cool person? Well, guess what, Mario? You're not cool. You're stupid, fat, and ugly.
Oh, really, huh? I'm stupid, fat, and ugly?
Yeah.
Oh. All right, then. Well, I guess I'll just take off my shirt.
You'll probably look really fat under there. Ha ha ha.
Let's see about that.
Wow!
Oh my god! So sexy!
How? How did you get so handsome, Mario? I don't get it. I thought you were just an overweight Italian plumber.
Well, guess what, Bowser? I'm not anymore. I've been working out lately. Now I'm gonna kick your ass now and teach you a lesson.
No, Mario, I'm sorry. I'll never kidnap your girl again. No!
Thank you for saving me, Mario. I never realized how sexy you were without your shirt. You should not wear a shirt anymore because of how hot you look. You're welcome, Peach. I'm the hottest man alive.
Oh my god, Mario, you're so hot. So sexy. Oh, Mario, I love you. We love you, Mario.
Ah, yes. I have all the peaches now. Ha ha ha.
Oh, man. It was just a dream. Oh, man, I really wish I was sexy with an 8-pack. Ah, the girls would have been loving me right now. I'm just an overweight Italian plumber. Wait a minute. Who's at the door? Oh, they probably woke me up from my dream. Oh! What?
Hey, you want to see my pension?
Wait, what? Who are you? What are you doing here?
My name is Jeffy. See here right my shirt. Jeffy.
Wait, what's that note say?
Oh, yeah, I'm a good boy.
Hold on, let me read it. Sorry, please babysit. Babysit? What?
Oh, I can draw a pretty picture on the wall. Yeah.
Hey, stop that.
Why?
Because, Jeffy, you're gonna ruin my door.
Am I a bad boy?
Well, when you do that, yeah. Jeffy, don't do that! Oh, just come inside, I guess. Come inside, okay?
Okay.
Okay, Jeffy, are you hungry or anything? Like, do you want a snack or something?
Snack? What kind of snack you have?
Well, we do have gummies. You want that?
Oh, gummies. I like gummies.
Okay, Jeffy, okay. I'll be back. I'm gonna go to the pantry. And I'm gonna get some gummies, okay?
Okay.
Just stay here, okay?
All right.
Man, who is this kid, man? Who is he? Why did he have to get dropped off at my door? Why? Okay, I have a plan. I'm gonna give him some of these gummies, and then I'm gonna tell Luigi and Peach about it. Jeffy, I got you some gummies.
Why?
You said you wanted gummies, so I got some fruit snacks right here.
Feed me, I'm a giraffe.
No! Jeffy, you're not a giraffe!
Put the gummy right here.
Jeffy, you're not a giraffe. And why do you have a diaper anyway? You look older than a baby.
Oh, it's so I don't poo my pants.
But the diaper's on the outside of your pants.
Yeah, so it won't get dirty.
Bruh, what? That doesn't make any sense. Oh, fucking stupid, man. Anyways, kid, I got a whole box of gummies here. So you can just get all the gummies from here. I don't care. Just get all the gummies here and you can have that one too. Wait, Jeffy, what are you doing?
Oh,
Jeffy, stop, stop, stop. Why are you trying to shove a pencil up your nose? Why? What is wrong with you?
Hey, why you take the pencil out of my nose?
Because it's like sharp and pointy. You're gonna hurt yourself. God damn it.
Why?
Because pencils are not meant for nose. They're meant for like writing and drawing and stuff. Damn, you fucking stupid or something? Motherfucker.
Then why my nose have holes in it?
It's so you can breathe and boogers come out of there sometimes. That's why. It's not meant for to put up your nose, okay? It's not meant for that. It's for to breathe. And plus, if you put things up your nose, you probably won't breathe.
Why? Does your nose have holes in it?
Yes, Jeffy, yes. My nose does have holes in it.
Then a pencil goes in it.
No!
Open the nose.
No, no. No, open the nose, Jeffy. No, open the nose. You're not putting anything up my nose. No, 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 no. Nothing up the nose, okay? Stop it. Okay, Jeffy. Okay, I'll be back, okay? Just stay here. Stay right here, okay?
Okay.
And just eat your gummies, okay? I'll be back. Luigi! Luigi and Yoshi, there you are. There you are. I need to talk to you. It's really, really important.
What, Mario? What happened?
Yeah, Mario, what happened?
I need your help with something. There is a special ed kid that showed up at my door, and he's in my house. He's in the back room. And he's being so fucking annoying, so I need both of you to go deal with him, okay? I need your help, please!
Special ed kid? Mario, what are you talking about?
Luigi, I'm not lying to you. There is a sped kid, and he's in the house, and he's acting retarded. So both of you go to the back room, and I'll go call Princess Peach about it.
So me and Yoshi just go to the back room?
Yes, yes, go to the back room, and I'll go call Peach.
Come on, Yoshi. Let's go deal with this problem that Mario's dealing with.
Okay.
Okay, I'm gonna call Peach now. Come on, come on, answer, please answer.
Hello, Mario, what's up?
Peach, I need your help with something. It's really, really important.
What happened?
Okay, I was just taking my nap, and then I heard a knock at the door, and a special ed kid with special needs appears at my doorstep, and he's acting dumb. And he's in the back patio. And Luigi and Yoshi are dealing with them right now. So Peach, can you please come over and help me solve this problem, please, please? He's so fucking stupid!
Okay, Mario, okay, I'll be there.
Okay, good, Peach. I need your help so bad, okay?
Alright, I'll be there soon.
Okay, thank you, Peach. Thank you. Okay, yes, I'm getting more help, too, by my girlfriend. Okay, I'm just gonna wait. I wonder what that kid's doing. I'm gonna go to the back patio. Let's see what Luigi and Yoshi are doing. Okay, how's the special ed kid doing?
Not so good. We tried to stop him from shoving a pencil up his nose and putting gummies in his ears, but he wouldn't listen. Just look at him. Look what he's doing. He's an idiot.
Jeffy! Jeffy, why? Why? Why'd you have to put a pencil up your nose? Why? I told you not to shove a pencil up your nose, but you did it anyway. Why, Jeffy? Why?
What? What you say?
Oh, get the gummies out of your ears, Jeffy. Get them out.
Oh, no. Where'd my pencil go? I can't find it.
Yeah. What is your pencil, Jeffy? Maybe you should try checking up your nose.
Oh.
Wow. He is really dumb.
Exactly, Yoshi. He is. Oh, that must be Princess Peach. I'll be back. Also, make sure he doesn't go anywhere. Please, babysit him. Oh, and Luigi, maybe have baby Luigi and baby Daisy go, you know, play with them or something. Okay. Or I'll be back. Peach, thank God you're here.
Yes, Mario, I'm here. I also brought a sketchbook and some crayons, and I brought the kids, too.
Crayons? Peach, why? Why'd you have to do that? Why? Come on, why?
What's wrong with crayons? Come on, every kid loves crayons.
It's because, Peach, he loves to shove things up his nose. He put a pencil up his nose, and he thinks things go up his nose holes. I don't know.
He put a pencil up his nose?
Yes.
Mario, why would you let him do that? Come on, you wouldn't let Baby Peach or Baby Mario shove a pencil up their nose, would you?
No, I wouldn't let Baby Mario or Baby Peach shove a pencil up their nose.
Then why did you let that kid shove a pencil up his nose?
I wasn't trying to let him, okay? I tried to stop him, but he just doesn't listen. He's an idiot. Anyways, come inside, Peach. Come inside, and I'll show you what I'm talking about.
Okay. Come on, kids. Let's go inside and see what Mario's having problems with.
All right, Peach. He's right here. But don't laugh at him because he's a little bit special. You two, Baby Mario and Baby Peach and the other babies, don't laugh at him because he's a little bit special.
Oh,
no! Oh, no. This cannot be happening. Oh, no! Luigi! Where did he go? Where did he go? Come on, you're right here. Where did he go? I asked him where he was going and he just took off. Oh, come on, Luigi. You could have followed him or something. Now he's losing the house. Oh, this is all your fault, Luigi. Oh, I should have never trusted you. Ah! Mario, calm down.
How am I going to calm down, Yoshi? How am I going to calm down? This kid's an idiot. He's so stupid. He could do anything right now.
Let's go look for him, Mario.
Yeah, let's go look for him. All right, everyone. You stay here while me and Peach go find him.
Jeffy! Jeffy, are you in my room?
Are you under the blankets?
Jeffy, I want to see your pencil.
Are you under the pillows?
No. Oh, where could he be? Oh,
Mario? I think I found him.
Oh, yes, yes, yes. Okay, Peach, okay. Where is he? Where's the kid?
Huh? Hey, I'm a mummy.
You're not a mummy, Jeffy. And why are you making a mess with the toilet paper? Come on, that's wasting toilet paper, you know? And plus, in 2020, toilet paper was getting rare because of the pandemic and shit.
Because I had to go poop poop.
Well, did you go poop?
Yeah, but it's okay because I'm wearing a diaper.
Well, that's good. Well, he kind of looks too old for a diaper, though. Only 3 or 2 year olds can wear that.
Yeah, that is true, but it's not good.
Why?
Because the diapers are the outside of his pants!
Oh.
Well, at least the diaper's not dirty.
But your pants are dirty, Jeffy! Oh my god, oh my god. Hey, Princess Peach?
Yeah?
Can you please clean Jeffy up?
Who's gonna wipe me?
Mario, that's not my problem though. Ew.
It's starting to itch. And smear up my back.
Okay, Jeffy, we don't have to hear about that, okay? Can you shut up now?
Ugh. Please wipe me.
Okay, Peach, okay, I have a plan.
I brought enough toilet paper.
What is it, Mario?
Go call the cops. Like, we found a missing person or something. Like, he could be a missing child, I don't know, okay? Go call the cops, okay?
Okay, I'll call the police.
Yeah, please do that.
Where's my pencil?
Please kill me. Okay, Jeffy. I got you cleaned up now. Now you can just continue eating your gummies or something.
And my diaper's still clean.
Well, it's still clean because you crapped inside your pants and not your diaper.
And my pants are dirty.
Jeffy! Jeffy! Oh my...
Okay, Mario, the cops are on their way.
Oh, thank you so much, Peach. He's just sitting here jerking off or something, and he's making that weird face. Like, look at him. Is he masturbating in front of us?
Oh, and he keeps ignoring me, too. Jeffy?
Jeffy? Jeffy? Jeffy, stop it. Jeffy! Jeffy, stop it. Jeffy! There's a lady right here, and there's kids over here, too. How could you, man? They're way too young to know what you're doing. Jeffy! Jeffy, stop!
Hey, I want to do what he's doing.
Yeah, me too.
Let's all do it.
No, 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 no. Kids, don't listen to Jeffy. What are you doing? Don't listen to him. Why are you patting yourself? Come on. Don't be doing that, man. See, Jeffy? See? Look what you did. You taught kids something bad behavior. You're making yourself like a bad example. Come on. You just ruined our kids. What the hell?
Hey, Daddy, what's that kid's name?
His name's Jeffy.
Hey, old Jeffy.
Jeffy is our new king! Come on, let's go over to him! Yeah! Yeah, yeah!
Baby Luigi, no, no, no! Oh no, now the babies love him! Ah!
Just look at them! What are they doing? Is this like the Jeffy cult or something? Oh my gosh!
Oh, I got a fart.
Ew, that was stinky.
Peach, go get the sketchbook and the crayons. Maybe that'll distract the babies and him too.
All right.
Oh, hey, kid, look what I got. It's a sketchbook where you can draw and color.
Sketchbook?
Yes, Jeffy, a sketchbook. Have you ever drawn with it or colored with it before?
No.
What? You never colored before? Coloring is fun. I've done it before.
Okay, Jeffy, this is what you do. Okay, you get this yellow crayon right here, and then you color with it. This could also be useful with pencils, too. Like, maybe you could use your pencil to draw something on here. I don't know.
Crayon? Oh, I want them for my nose. I got an extra hole.
Oh, hell no. Jeffy, no. You're not putting this in your nose. No, you're not.
Why?
Because it's used for coloring.
Why?
Because Crayola didn't make these, like, nose crayons or something. They didn't make it like that.
Why?
I don't know, Jeffy. Just stop asking. Ah! You know, Jeffy, I'm not going to give you this crayon if you're just going to shove it up your damn nose.
No, I want it for my nose.
Come on, Jeffy, do it. Shove the crayon up your nose. Yeah, shove it up your nose. Yeah, do it. Shove it.
Kid, shut up. No, he's not going to shove it up his nose. Shut up. Be quiet, baby Mario. Be quiet.
Oh, come on, kids. Don't encourage him. What are you doing? Come on. Don't encourage him. Don't be like that. What are you doing?
No, I want the crayon for my nose. I got an extra hole.
No, Jeffy, no. Not putting this up your nose.
Why?
I'm not going to give you the crayon if you shove it up your nose.
I like this guy. He's funny, right, baby Luigi? Yeah, he is. Yes, even though he's not a baby like us, I still like him. He should be our leader. He's our master. Yes, he is.
Gimme.
Are you gonna put it up your nose?
No.
Are you sure?
Yes, I won't.
Okay, here you go. Okay, Jeffy, you have the crayon now. Now, whatever you do, do not shove it up your nose.
Do it! Baby Mario, be quiet!
Jeffy! Give me that crayon! I told you not to put it in your nose, but you did it anyway!
Why did you take my crayon?
Dumbass, you know why! I told you not to put it in your nose! You said you wouldn't, but you did it anyway! You're a liar! So bad, Jeffy! Bad boy! You're a bad boy!
I'm a bad boy?
Yes, you are! Bad, Jeffy! Bad boy!
I'm a bad boy! I'm a bad Jeffy! Jeffy bad boy!
Mario, stop him! He's being annoying! Mario!
I'm a bad Jeffy! Jeffy bad boy!
Jeffy! Jeffy, you're a good boy!
Yeah, Jeffy. Yeah, you're a good boy. Just calm down, okay? You're a good boy.
I'm a good boy?
Yes, Jeffy, yes, you're a good boy. Just calm down. Yes, Jeffy, yes, you're a good boy. You're not a bad boy. You're a good boy.
Oh. Phew.
Well, I think that's the police. Okay, Peach and everybody else, watch Jeffy, okay? Just talk to him or something, okay? Okay. I'll be back.
Hello, please kill me.
Oh, I didn't know that this was a suicide call.
Look, listen, officer. Listen, there's a kid over there, and he's so annoying. I'm gonna kill myself. Just please help me, please.
Okay, I'm coming in.
Okay, officer. He's right over there.
I found my pencil.
Yay! Jeffy found his pencil. Yay!
Oh, that's good. You found it. Wait a minute. Why is there a crayon on your nose?
I don't even know.
Oh, Princess Peach!
Peach? Why is that a crayon in his nose?
I'm sorry, Mario. I tried to stop him, but he wouldn't listen to me.
Yeah, why is there a crayon in his nose? Is he being abused or something? No. It's not that. It's just that he likes to put stuff up his nose. I don't know what's wrong with him. He just likes to do that. I don't know. He's an idiot.
Hey, I lost my crayon. Has anyone seen my crayon? I can't find it.
See, officer? I told you. He's stupid. He's a retard.
Just please, get him out of my life right now. I don't want to deal with him.
It's yellow.
Hey there, Jeffy. What's your last name?
Jeffy.
Jeffy?
Yeah.
So, your name is Jeffy Jeffy?
Yes.
Huh, funny. Kinda like me, because my last name also has my first name Mario in it too. Because my last name is Mario, so I'm basically Mario Mario.
Huh, that's something you two have in common. You and Jeffy both have your first name as your last name.
Yeah, that is true, but I still don't like him.
All right, let me think of another question. Where do you live?
Jeffy.
So you're telling me that your name is Jeffy Jeffy that lives on Jeffy Street?
Yeah.
I'm finding that very hard to believe. Okay, what's your address? Like the numbers, what is it?
7.
7 Jeffy. Bruh, are you for real?
Yeah, 7 Jeffy Street.
So let me get this straight. So your name is Jeffy Jeffy that lives on 7 Jeffy Street.
Yeah.
I don't know what to say. Like, is that even a real address? I don't know.
I know, right? He's stupid. Like, what is he doing, man? Like, he's an idiot. He should go back to school or something.
Wait, what is he doing?
Oh, he just dropped his pencil.
Oh, shit. Here we go again. He was doing this earlier, officer. He was doing this earlier. Even though there's, like, little kids around him. And there's a lady right there, too.
Like, officer, aren't you gonna stop him? Like, look what he's doing.
Well, I mean, I don't want to disturb his fun or anything.
Oh, look what happens when you say bad Jeffy. Hold on. Bad Jeffy, you're a bad boy.
Oh, I know. I already know what's gonna happen.
Same.
I'm a bad Jeffy.
Dude, why would you tell him that?
Jeffy, you're a good boy! You're a good boy. Yeah, Jeffy, yeah. Calm down. You're a good boy. Here, get a pat on your head. Good boy, Jeffy. Good boy.
I'm a good boy?
Yes, you are.
Why would you even tell him that?
I don't know, man. I just wanted to show you how stupid he is. Anyways, back to the subject.
Anyways, officer. How are we going to find his parents? How are we going to do that?
Well, you know what they say. Finders keepers.
Oh, no. But, officer, I don't want to keep him. He's stupid and he's annoying.
Oh, come on. Don't tell me that thing has to live with us.
No. I'm not dealing with him. No. He is so annoying. And that kid's gonna piss me off, too.
Yeah, if he lives with us, he's gonna ruin our lives. Oh, no. I can't take him to my castle. No, I just can't. He's just gonna be very disrespectful at the castle. So, no, I'm just gonna leave him here at Mario's house. Because, oh, no, I'm not taking Jeffy to my castle. I'm only taking baby Mario and baby Peach to my castle.
Well, I'm sorry, buddy, but that's just the rules.
So you're telling me I have to keep him till you find the real parents?
Yeah, technically. You'll have to keep him till I find the real parents.
Yay! Jeffy gets to stay with us!
Yay! Just imagine all the fun we can have. We can play toys with them, play games with them, play board games with them. We'll have a blast with them, right, Baby Luigi?
Yeah, we will.
Yay!
No. No. Oh, hell no. This is not happening. Oh, hell no. No, no, no. This has to be a dream. This has to be a dream. No, this is not happening. This is not real. No, 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 no. Bad Mario! Bad Mario! Come on! Please be dreaming! Please be dreaming! No, this can't be happening! Come on, Mario! Wake up! Wake up! Wake up! Wake up!
That was the worst dream ever! Just imagine if that was real. If that was real, I would have killed myself. Oh my god. Thank god it was a dream. Thank god it was a dream! Wait, who's that at the door? What?
Hey, you want to see my pencil?
Oh, hell no.
I'll be right back, kid. I'll be right back. Just stay here, and I'll be back.
Okay.
Ha! You really thought I was gonna deal with a special ed kid for 6 years? Hell no! What is this? Super Mario Logan? No! This isn't Super Mario Logan! So get out!
Alright, now that I got that dealt with, now it's time to watch some TV.
And no, I'm not making Jeffy a permanent character. I'm not doing that. Because that'll just make me look like a SML clone, and I kind of want to be original. So no, I'm not adding Jeffy to my YouTube channel. I'm not doing that. Although, if you want to see Jeffy in videos, go check out my other channel, Super Mario Angry. The link will be in the description below. And no, the videos I make on Super Mario Angry, the SML parodies, are not canon to the Mario plush series. They're not canon. It's a whole different universe. And I don't care if y'all are just gonna complain in the comments saying, oh, bring back Jeffy. We wanna see more Jeffy videos. No, I'm not doing it. The only channel I'm doing it on is Super Mario Angry. So yeah, Jeffy's just gonna be a one-time character. And I wasn't trying to copy SML. I just wanted to see what would happen if Mario met Jeffy. Not SML Mario, the other Mario. I just wanted to see what would happen. And I guess this video shows what would happen. Because canon Mario wouldn't like Jeffy, just like SML Mario. So anyways, I'm gonna end the video here, and I'll see you all in the next video. Bye-bye.